play action. And here he goes with L.J. Scott. L.J. Scott just sent a would-be tackler flying back. That was Travis Blanks, who got a whole lot of shoulder.
It's a great job of Bull and staying patient with this, because L.J. Scott didn't come out of the backfield clean. He kind of got nicked up. He got bumped when he was coming out of the route. A lot of quarterbacks would have got up. Look at that block.
I was about to say, forget L.J. Scott. The block was money. Man.